ridiculous to separate us from nations. You think it's like a class war, but you think Africa's enslaved to the Gulf and Africa's poor. Inside the way though, we just can't be on the map. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every world. That people wrong, they made us all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is for Africa? We are all deceived. Africans and slaves are the way to Mauritania. Wake up, if you know that just Muhammad is the people, not the savior. People worldwide know German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brains and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise. Globetown, Globalfirm, sing up. Wake up. The waves up, the waves up. Committed to cut off the clip of little bulls. Crucified, burned around people who didn't. Turned up to his spray of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I just want it, he wasn't breathing, had a better rest day. It seems so a joke, but it don't repeat its time. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. 2009, I fought the Globalfirm. We heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around, the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free if what I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. Move it up. My love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep in my fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is why. When you know how to handle it, all to my work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of worse work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. What up? At capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves are your baby girls, victimized, atheists, a prison there. Wake up, JustWar, Globetown, Globalfirm.